need it, baby. Whatever you need,
he's able.
Whatever you need,
he's able.
Whatever you need,
he's able.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's able.
He's able.
He's able.
He can heal you.
He's able.
He can heal you.
He's able.
He can heal your body.
He's able.
Yes, he's able.
He's able.
He can save. Can be filled. Now, look at somebody and tell them, if you're thirsty, why?
Why are you thirsty when water is flowing? Why are you sick when healing is being made manifest? Why are you broken when God is mending us every week? Why are you? Let us lay aside the weight. Look at somebody and said, I got to get this off of me. Because see, sin didn't work for my mama. It ain't going to work for me. Sin didn't work for my daddy. It didn't work. It ain't going to work for me. If sin didn't work for the mothers, then ladies, you ought to be saying it ain't going to work for us. If sin didn't work for the seniors, then brothers, we got to know it ain't going to work for us. Look at somebody and said, I got to get this off. Ah, yes. Gird up your loins. Because look at somebody. Tell them, well, I'm getting ready to go. I ain't got time for my pants to be falling down. Every man in this room that knows you got promise, you don't have time to be walking around like this. Let me tell you something. I got more to do with my time. I got more to do with my time than me pulling my pants up all day. I need my pants to stay up because I got business to take care of. I don't understand these young men that walk around. You got to walk like this all day. And you pulling your pants up all day. But Chris, you see how many people laughing at these young men? Because what they don't see is they don't see the spiritual picture. Because there's a whole lot of folk in church walking around with their pants down. Because every Sunday, you got to repent. Every Sunday, you're asking God for faith. Every Sunday, you're asking God for healing. Every Sunday, you need to be encouraged. Every keep your pants up. God, I don't like this.
Hello, my friends. This is Brian Nelson, Senior Pastor of Jericho City Church of God in Christ. Listen, I need you to consider how important it is for you to have a real experience with God in your life. Listen, I want to invite you to 5200 Jensen Drive. It's Jericho City Church. Every Wednesday night at 7 p.m., we experience extreme worship. Every Sunday morning at 10:45 a.m., we experience the presence of God. Listen, I need you to come. No, you need you to come to hear a word from God. You need to experience the presence of God. You need to be empowered with the will of God to walk in purpose for your life. Listen, I invite you to 5200 Jensen Drive.